Zelda 5, and welcome to my Portal Custom Maps, quote, series, I guess. I had said I was going to do this a bit during Portal 2, at least if I remember, and I'm currently playing a map called Decay by Banjax, as you can see down there. So clearly, this was made by this guy named Banjax. If I'm correct, and I hope I am, there are three parts to this, but haven't played it before, so we'll see. I guess this is just one of those little things that I kind of wanted to do that I know I had said I was going to do at some point, so let's go ahead and do it. Map called Decay. Can I look around? Not just yet. Whoa! Alright, so I was in one of those things. Like, always. Wow. I like the bed. So hopefully there's not a ton of lag here. That's me. Yeah, we'll see. I'm probably gonna make this like a 10 or 15 minute episode. Like normal. Hey! This kinda looks like something I know. I'm not sure quite why I know it. Whoa! And if you could see it right there. Alright, excuse you. I'm just gonna catch you up here. Boom! Alright. Look at me right there! I'm a guy. Like a black shape. 2D guy, bro. 2D guy, bro. Yep. That's legit. A 2D guy, bro. That's where it's at. But yay, Portal time. I haven't played this game for a while. Alright. Grab the portal gun. I'm gonna assume we wanna put a portal in here. Probably, like, right there. Yes. I'm gonna want a portal. So let's go ahead and portal. Such a weird sideways view here. And now suddenly everything is fixed. 1 of 7. Alright, so it looks like we have 7 chambers. But there's apparently... Ooh. There's apparently, 3 parts, I think. So, as I had said. So we'll see. Let's head on up here and check this. Wow. Oh, can I jump down that hole? Oh. Alright. I wonder if I can jump down that hole. Perfect! Wow! Pretty far. Don't ya think. Alright. So definitely... What does this do? Oh, I'm gonna want to put the thing over there. So I need a cube or something to go right up here. I wonder, can I try jumping up here? Just go ahead and fall on down here. Boom. Yeah! Nice. I'm gonna assume that opens up. Alright, will that stay open? Let's hope it will. Because I'm totes going for this jump right here. Wow! Totally missed it. Oh, good! I can still grab it. Alright. Alright! We have our decayed cube here with 4 terrified turrets. And what's over here? What does this say? All I want is a life without pain? Tough, said God. Wow! That's... Ooh. That's kind of a tough. Hey, get it? Lol, I did not mean that to be a pun. And completely disregard that I just said lol. Completely disregard that. You know, I probably should have taken that cube. But alright. I'm just a nuptile. Let's see, I wanted to get... Alright, yeah. Let's go ahead and, just put this... Ow! I wonder if I can put that down there. Nope, not just yet. Let's place this. Perfect. And then here we go! Yeah! Nice. For some reason, I cleared that a lot faster. I'm pretty sure it's because I fell a little bit too far. And the thing was like, nope, you can't do that. What are you doing? Alright, let's take you back. All the way back over to that one side. Don't walk around, thank you. He really wants to walk around, but I know better. I know better than what you do. I think, apparently. I know better than you do. Alright. let's go ahead and just put you right up there. Please don't move. Thank you. You will not move. Man, those noises are just creepy. They totally are. Like, they totes are. The crawling around. That's just so inhuman. Alright, let's see. So we want to out. We want to get to face right that way. Cool. That gives us the cool music and a light beam. Because whenever there's a light beam, there's cool music. Don't you know? Alright, I'm going to assume we can just jump on up here. Yep. Perfect. Alright. Chamber number one complete of seven, apparently. Pretty cool chamber. Goodbye, Lightbridge. Chamber number two. Alright. I'm liking this so far. I'm pretty sure the floor is going to fall out. Nope. Whoop. Nope. I totally knew that was going to happen. Oh, I can't fall off of here. So, alright. Let's see. Where can I make some portals? I'm going to put a portal back here. We're going to do some facility free running. Oh, man. Whew. That was far. Alright, so I guess we just skipped number two. Wow, definitely decaying. I wonder if the map gets slowly older and older and older as we play. Come on. Thank you. Wow. Whew. Alright, let's see. What's the goal here? First of all, let's actually figure out what this thing does. What do you do here? Oh. I saw. Oh, it was a shadow. Alright. So we definitely want a cube right here. Ooh, there are a lot of cubes. I wonder if I can just go ahead and, like, take this one and just put it down. I think. I have a feeling that this is going to be a really tough chamber. And I really don't want it to be tough. But, it's going to be hard. I guarantee. Oh, can I jump and grab this thing? Come on. Come on, you. Yeah, buddy! Totally grabbed it. Alright. Let's just drop this down here. And looks like we only need two lasers, so I think we should be okay. We only need two of these things to, like, specifically reflect. Or maybe not. Ooh. Let's go on over here. Hey, it's another cube. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just drop into this room over here. Yeah, just literally drop into this room. Whew! Alright, let me see. So, I can make a one right there. That will drop me onto that side so that I can take, And what does this button do? Ah, so we need cubes on both of these. Oh, I wonder if I can get on that, actually. Because I'm going to need to get up on there. Hmm. This is slightly more difficult than I thought. Let's go ahead and take one of these here. Just, wow, ow! Drop that right there. The awesome music time. Okay. And now, what can I do with this thing? Oh, I can jump on up there. So let's do that. This is not a portal surface. Alright. Come on, you. We have a purpose to do. Alright. Ooh, I actually need this thing to open. Assuming it can. Or, oh, no. I can just jump it over there. Alright. So now I think I'm gonna have to use portals, like, super creatively. Alright. Oh. You, sir. Alright, here, what if I do this? Oh, alright. I think if I put a portal right there, then I may actually be able to do this. Hmm. Oh, yeah. Nope. Huh. Wow, I have to go up higher. Can I drop you right up there? Oh, close. So it needs to be, like, right here. Yeah. Alright! Door opened. Cool. We got this. Whoa, 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 lag. This is overall going pretty well. I'm liking this. I'm gonna see. I wonder what we can do. Definitely decaying the facility here. Because we're just reaching about the 11-minute mark. Oh, we went up. Hey, evaluation. Definitely a good chamber. Let's go on to the next one. So, it's kind of going to the next episode. So, unfortunately, guys, this was fun. I guess I'll do each part in a different episode. So, thank you all for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I can see that, even though I can't necessarily comment. And so, thank you for that. Keep drinking that tea, and I will see you all next time for the part 2 of Decay here, which, I'll give you a little teaser right here. But it looks to be quite fun. And, oh, it got fixed. Alright, chamber 4. We're going pretty fast. Oh. Whoa! Alright, this will be fun. Whoa. This'll definitely be cool. See you in the next episode.